Ready? Go! Mission complete!
I'll have you talk about the match for a bit. I'm going to go grab my phone so I can actually do some stuff.
I can't hear anything.
Yeah, I know, so I'll be right back.
All right. Oh. Smashball singles and Smashball doubles. But yeah, but those are two doubles. And who is all entering in the singles? Do we have any officers in? Oh, Jimmy. Who's this?
DS player, Snap and some guy left.
Okay, wow, so that's number one and number seven. So I guess I'll have to go with our guys.
That on there. Yeah, that's a...
Waluigi! And we have Snap on. Snap and some guy left.
Survival! Two.
That don't know, we have the Scrubs and
Mark!
dash attack. Goes to the water.
Thank you.
Give me one moment.
Ha! Yeah!
on stream. Oh yeah, that's great. They got Brady. Or Clowny. How many more? And then what happened to
the next one? The top two. Top two.
Have the controllers?
Smart.
Where are they?
Survival.
Where are they? Like, the controllers, the prizes?
Right.
Are they like prizes?
Tournament
mode. Oh, I see. Drying. I see.
Survival.
That's a lot. All red. I don't know.
complete.
Who are they? They don't go here, do they?
No, they're two
Cincinnati players?
Yeah, I think they're two Cincy players.
It was clean.
I unfortunately can't tell you how good they are. I don't know that.
Well, they beat Snap and some guy, so that was.
What up? Round robin, and then at the end, the top two teams will play 3 out of 5.
Yeah. What if the people who win the controllers don't go to Miami?
What up?
What if the people who win the controllers don't go to Miami?
They don't have the military to bash this up.
No, but I mean, they'll get, like, Miami colors. They're cool colors. Red, black, and white. It's a cool color scheme regardless.
That's cool for the dominance.
Fox. Oh, this is, Jason.
Ready?
Fox,
go!
That's totally all right.
No contest.
We have how many more rounds?
Oh, E-Unser looks like they are done, I think?
Survival! Survival!
Wait, is that for the scrubs?
Ready? Go!
You played everyone, right? And you won all of them, right? Alright, good. I'm on the ring.
To ya! Ha! Mid! Mid! To ya! Mid! Ha! Mid!
Yoshi, then is Luigi. We couldn't get through.
Oh no, it was your match where you came back with the Peach.
Oh yeah, no, yeah, that was against Luigi. Oh yeah.
Were
you watching that one?
Oh yeah, that one was great.
Survival. You.
last match?
I think this is the last match of doubles. Have you guys done all yours? Or no, we're going to have grand finals, yeah. So the top two.
Yeah, they won all of theirs.
Kind of undisputed them. But you guys might have to play whoever got. I think we're doing. Are we doing a grand finals for doubles?
Yeah, it's top two, best of five.
Yeah, so this is the last match of the regular round robin. And then we're going to have the
grand finals. So, yeah, if you want to edit that.
Change these names.
I think you have to put in a. You want to put in a zero. All right, let's just do
that. Oh, yeah, well, that doesn't matter. So, player one.
Survival!
Yeah, I think they should
have
some cards. But that still makes sense.
Ready?
Alright.
Ready? Go!
Wow, it looks better.
Stage pick.
Survival. Oh yeah.
Where do you think they'll want to take
it? Maybe Yoshi's. Nah, Spacey's like Yoshi's. Maybe FD.
Is there anywhere that Luigi really likes?
I don't know what Luigi likes. Probably like somewhere.
That's what I'm not sure about.
Is this from Sonic, that song? Yeah. That's aggressive. Alright, I'm gonna post this stream in our
Ready? Go!
Seeing that's we're gonna have Cal and Matthew. I think E underscore is their tag.
Yeah.
And then Hunter and some guy laughing.
Do you know E underscore?
Do these guys have to reset?
I think Kevin just played. Do you know E underscore?
Huh?
At all? Do you know E underscore at all?
Yeah, Connor, I know he's the top-ranked Melee player in Cincinnati.
Okay.
He's actually still in high school. I think he's just like 16 or 17 years
old.
Yeah,
he's kind of young.
He's a Fox man. He's really good. And he came up with his friend Matthew, who I don't know quite as well.
Yeah. They were doing some friends on the stream, and Connor was beating Matthew pretty well. But
what was that?
Expected. I was saying they were doing some friendlies, and
Connor
was like...
Pretty solid.
Did you know he uses, it's like claw?
Yeah, he does claw. I didn't know that.
But on the joystick.
Yeah. Oh, wait, he goes like that, so he's like...
Yeah. It's like when he goes down, his index finger flips it down. It doesn't stop. Watch him play. It's interesting. But I mean, it clearly works. Pinch Falcon.
Snap and some guy laughing versus E underscore. He can't really see the underscore because it's like right there. Hang on.
There we go.
Now you can't see the underscore.
Perfect. Hey, can we get Ocean Man? Can we get Ocean Man?
Yo.
Yeah. You're out.
Alright, so they're striking. We're gonna have Peach and Sheik. No, Peach and Marth versus Fox.
Peach and Falcon? I did not see that. I don't think anyone tagged up, honestly.
Ready? Go!
Alright, so red team is Snap's
commentary.
All right, hopefully that helps. We got a better commentary volume level. Yeah, it looks like when we talk now, it goes above the game volume, so we should be good.
All right, perfect.
All right, what's the stocks looking like? Two stock or five stocks to five, so pretty close.
Very close, yeah.
Both the Peach and Fox are high percent. Is Falcon going to lose another one? Nice save. Oh, wow. All right. He tried to save him, but couldn't quite do it, but he also got the Fox kill. Oh, good back there from Cal to finish that one off. So red team's a stock down. Hunter needs to stock tank pretty hard. Alright, so Falcon just lost that stock.
That's a...
He takes Hunter's two stock lead right now. But okay, we get that one. If they finish this puff off, it's an even game. Hunter really wants to see if he can get something on that puff, but he's not giving it to him.
Oh, there we go.
It's totally still doable for Rhett. Oh, is that gonna kill? No, puff's still living. Probably would have killed on another stage. Ooh, that good there out of shield.
Ooh,
and that tiny snipe. Ooh!
Ooh, this
is
gonna be.
These guys are in the lead now. This puff is just gonna hang on the left. This might be a bit of a long one.
Could be.
Less. Ooh, those back airs. Ooh, now Grant's Falcon's really showing what it can do.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, what are the odds this ends with a knee? Like a combo and a knee. I want to see a team combo that ends in a knee kill on
that's
Falcon.
What I want to see, but... But I don't expect it.
Yeah, they might just, like, get puffed to, like, 200 and then get it with a nair.
Yeah, I expect a... Probably a peach fair or maybe a down smash.
Hunter needs to get some more turnips going in there. These turnips can really get the pressure on Puff.
Oh, yeah.
He's waiting now. Let Grant take that spacing.
Spacing against the Puff is so... You have to be so good with it.
Yeah, okay.
And even then, the Puff can...
Okay, so he gets the turnip hit. Puff's back at the ledge again. This is going to be slow, but... I think they'll be able to get it, unless the Puff just kind of goes off, gets a rest at the end. Down smash not quite enough. Another down smash. Oh,
not it.
Forward air.
If blue brings it back, they're gonna.
Oh, that nair out of shield.
Oh yeah, that'll
right.
do it. I was gonna say if blue brought it back, they would be kicking themselves over the stage.
Yeah. All right, snap and some guy laughing. Take oh, that's their name. Take the first game.
Let's score two, yeah. And this is a best of five, so.
Oh, is this best? Oh yeah, makes sense for grand. Oh, it's one. Grand finals.
Yeah, this is a best of five.
All right, so they get the first game. I feel like there's a decent chance we see this go to game five. These guys
Possibly.
Are pretty evenly matched. Definitely our best two teams.
Yeah. I don't know if the Puff seemed to, like, survive, but I don't know if it was doing enough work. I'm not sure.
Yeah, I don't know where they're going to counterpick to. They might go back to Dreamland, but Puff and Peach are both going to live for a while there, so it can kind of go both ways.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I think the one place they just don't want to go is obviously, or they don't even have a Spacey on the other team, which is Peach and Falcon. So
yeah.
They, I don't think they would even. Well, Falcon kind of kill off the top. I guess.
On where? Stadium?
I was gonna say stadium.
Okay,
yeah. I was gonna say. I don't know if they're too worried about stadium.
Yeah, these teams are kind of weird. I'm not sure how I would judge like what each team will win out of stage. I think it's hard to tell just by character in doubles.
Yeah.
Because like you can have very different character or the same characters, kind of. Playing teams pretty differently.
Oh yeah, definitely.
But if all you're thinking is like when someone's gonna die, then like a battlefield makes as much sense as any.
Yeah.
But yeah, they get the first stock off of Connor.
I think it's just a nice neutral stage.
Connor's Peach is really doing some damage right now.
Oh yeah. It just Ooh. The Peach also has such like so much threat.
I thought he was gonna save. Connor just killed his teammate there. I thought he was gonna save him with a downer.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, is that another death on Falcon? That's rough.
Yeah.
So blue team's got a pretty serious lead right now. Falcon died early. Gets that knee, so it's still close. Wait, can they get his edge guard?
No. Covers high.
Connor sends him off stage. Gets the ledge.
Ooh, that down smash is
Ooh,
mostly on Falcon.
Oh,
he made it back. Yeah.
I think he thought he wasn't going to make it on stage.
I did not think
Ooh,
he was gonna make it.
Falcon gets caught in that down air. Ooh,
oh,
that was funky. Makes it back. Oh, that up air does not quite enough to kill. He's kind of going crazy right now. Everyone's getting hit.
Oh, yeah, this is They're not slowing
down. They're just kind of slogging it back and forth, but no one's finished killing a little bit.
Ooh, yeah, it's pretty close.
We got Fox at center stage now, so Red's kind of forced him in the corner. Blue team's holding center. We've got them split up.
Nope, that's not it for Peach.
Oh, yeah, they're still. Oh, that'll do
that'll
it.
That'll do it, yeah. And then is that Falcon off the top.
Yeah,
Blue
so
has
Falcon's
a good lead.
Down to one. Yeah, they got a very serious lead now. Ooh, good forward air to finish off Fox, though. They can get this Puff. It's only a one stock lead. That's true. Falcon and Peach are off stage.
So they got two stocks on the Peach, and as we've seen, the Peach puts in work.
Yeah. What we don't want to see is Grant get killed earlier than have to take Hunter's stock.
Yeah, that's what, and I think that's what Blue Team
oh,
should be.
The
oh,
stomp. Oh!
He can't hold the ledge like that. It is now a one stock lead. But, oh. And the Fox has the
They
Falcon
need to get this Puff quick.
Yeah.
Oh!
Ooh.
So Fox takes out Peach. They got a serious lead again, up two stocks. The Puff's at high percent. Oh, that'll do it. Still
do
a game
it.
Here.
Yeah.
Oh, is that a gimp on Fox? Trade with the fair. Oh, we didn't need to.
Yeah.
Dang, it's two stocks to two. Falcon's at high percent,
Falcon's
though.
Falcon's at high, but I...
Oh, he's off stage.
Peach does a good job of when Falcon goes off.
If they can gimp this Fox.
Well, when the Falcon goes
oh.
off, Peach puts on a lot of pressure.
Oh, not quite high enough.
So they can't chase him.
They've got him in the corner, though.
Yeah.
Dude, they've had a few chances to edge guard that Fox, but couldn't quite
Is that
finish.
It? That's Peach.
Peach is dead. All right, Falcon, you got to knee them both right now.
It's possible. I believe in the dream.
Just full hop knee.
And
no.
Guess, yeah, that's it.
All right, 1-1. This game is Company.
So they're all staying, I think.
They're all staying their same characters? I respect that.
I think so. They went into it quick, so I'm not sure. So I'm assuming. Yeah, so I think they're even having a tough time thinking where they want to go.
Yeah, they're probably just thinking over like where they've won, especially in 3 out of 5, you get down to pretty few options.
Yeah.
A lot of times there'll be stages that you like for one reason, dislike for another.
They're taking them back. How would you feel about like Red, so Peach and Falcon taking them to Yoshi's?
I could see it. You get the early kills on Peach and Falcon probably too. But Pop's also going to die super early. That's like the biggest concern with going to Yoshi's.
I'm saying you, Red Team picking Yoshi's.
Oh, if Red Team were to pick Yoshi's? Yeah, I could see that. Like, Fox is going to kill them early, but if they can really take advantage of that and like start killing Puff at like 90 and stuff,
yeah,
that's pretty big.
Because my logic is like the Falcon, like almost all of his stocks aren't flash zones. They're just like him.
Yeah, not
like,
being able to make it
recover.
Back. Oh,
like
we tried to save him, but just barely misspaced that down there.
So I was thinking like, then why not at least take a stage where he can kill people early, you know?
Yeah, I could see that working for them.
But I don't know.
Maybe they like having the room to run around on stage.
Maybe, because they did win.
Yeah, they won Dreamwide.
Which is a large stage.
Yeah.
So, lead actually for Red. Peach still has not died.
Yeah, that's what Peach has to do. She has to stock tank.
Yeah.
I'm not that good at that with Peach. I try to be too aggressive when I play Peach in teams. Sometimes it works, but a lot of times it just leads to me losing stocks I shouldn't be.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Ooh, that was a good grab on that light shield. Ooh, but Fox keeps the pressure on. Ooh, Cow's going off right now. Falcon.
Yeah.
Ooh, but that's going to put him off stage. Yeah, it's all just kind of fizzling out.
It's a lot it's a lot of footsie right now.
Yeah.
Well, not there.
Wait, let's get this edge guard.
Wait. Yeah.
They just got that Puff stock, which is pretty big.
Yeah, every stock on Puff that they get is huge.
It's like Peach and Fox are both at high percent, but I feel like Peach has the ability to kind of hold on to that longer than Puff.
Yeah.
Longer than Fox, as long as she avoids getting up
smashed
like that.
Oh, no, yeah. I thought that was going to be a 2.
Yeah, they got two characters that can counter Peach pretty hard. Like
yeah.
Fox with getting the kills, Puff with kind of putting pressure on her. But Hunter's still doing a good job of it.
He's at 1 stock on the Falcon, too.
Oh, yeah, that's rough.
And 2 stocks on the Peach. It's a 2 stock lead.
Those lasers. It looks like Blue's kind of regained control. They're kind of getting harder punishes, have the stock lead by a bit.
They have a.
Yeah,
they have a
they
four,
got, they're up
3 stock
stocks
lead.
Now.
Oh,
that lead is pretty big. That helps, that helps.
That was good. I think
need something similar on Puff.
I think all those. Those shines were about to end in an up smash, so that
yeah, that was kind of funny one.
That was a big one.
Falcon's down though. Hunter's down 3 stocks.
Yeah.
Not looking too good. Yeah, that'll do it.
Yeah.
All right, so 2-1 to E underscore. All right.
Hello?
Where do you think they're gonna pick? Maybe they'll try your Yoshi's suggestion, not Dreamland. I could see them giving that a shot. Since they haven't been able to do it on Battlefield.
Yeah. Because, like, these fights are getting really, like, clustered and just brawly. And so, I mean, I think Peach likes that. And Puff
probably
doesn't. Yeah,
because if
it gets
chaotic like that, Peach can really tear it up with their down smash. Ooh, Grant's going Marth now, though, so he's going his main.
Oh, yeah.
And they're going to Yoshi's. I like that.
Especially with Marth, I think.
Yeah. It's kind of the counter pick to get Puff early kills, hopefully.
Oh,
see,
yeah,
look at that.
He is just
keeping Puff out. Hunter's combo in Fox. Ooh. It's looking like Red Team's in control right now, but
yeah. Oh,
he can turn
no.
around pretty quickly. Ooh,
oh.
Good back air. Not quite enough to edge guard, though. Alright, that's still his center. Ooh, but Hunter off stage.
It's on Randall. Ooh.
Up smashed off of Randall. That was clean.
Yeah, that was. Great
but
knowledge of Randall.
Marth is at low percent, kind of stock tanking right now.
Oh yeah, Marth is. Oh,
okay. So Fox
stock.
Is down. If they,
oh,
and Puff's down
Puff
too.
Down.
So they've got a lead.
They've got a lead, and Marth has been tanking up bad.
Yeah.
Or
looks like
well.
Grant's playing serious with this Marth right now.
Oh yeah.
He doesn't want to go down 3-1. Oh, didn't sweet spot it though, and gets forward smashed for that. That's annoying when that happens. When you just kind of recover lazy, you
yeah.
could have survived if you took your time and sweet spotted it, and then you just get F smashed or something dumb.
Yeah.
So even on now, same stock count. Red team at slightly higher percent, but Peach and Marth can definitely rack up. Quick.
But it looks like they do not have stage control.
Oh, Puff's off stage though. Oh, Peach is
and
dead.
Peach is dead, and then the Fox comes in to help Puff.
Yeah, this Fox is kind of tearing it up now. Oh, and he finishes off Marth too.
Oh, but now Peach Peach is the stage. They're down two stocks now? Yeah. Oh no.
Oh, could this happen? Oh, I thought he was gonna up the air.
Oh no.
Oh, Marth yeah. loses another one.
But then Fox.
They're only down one stock still, but
it yeah.
They either need to rack up a quick kill on Puff or Gimp Fox. But it looks like losing control again.
Yeah.
There goes Peach again. Two
and now they're
lead.
Down two. Randall, come in.
They're in the corner with Fox. Not looking too good. Well, the Reds got. Wait, center stage? They could,
yeah.
They get these quick ones here. Nah,
no,
they got blues in center.
They
yeah.
needed those too.
Yeah. But the longer this goes on, the more damage they take. The less it's less likely this is.
Oh,
that
there's
helps,
one.
Though.
There's
all
one.
Right, all right. Peach is at low percent. Marth's at high. But if you can hang on to this,
Marth
they can rack up some kills.
Yeah,
Marth's
on Marth stage. Needs to find
Puff's
a way to come
edge
back.
Guard.
Yeah. Oh, he's
Ooh,
good.
On stage, smart. That down there was smart.
Is that it?
Oh,
yeah, that's all it.
Right.
And this is
Marth is down. Let's see if Snap can do it. Let's go, Snap.
Yeah.
Oh, and that'll do it. All right. 3-1 win for E underscore.
It was looking so good at the start, too.
Yeah, they got that first game, but it wasn't quite enough. They adapted it.
Yeah.
All right.
All right, so I think we are going to go get food.
All right, stream, all four of you. We're taking a break for food now. We'll be back with Melee Singles at, I believe, around 4 o'clock. So
yeah.
Tune in for that.